On our typical sink system, you'll find a single line faucet. Under the cabinet, you'll find a Flowjet BW1000 pump system, which is hooked up to a 5-gallon water bottle, which you'll see is wrapped in a 90-degree power blanket, heater blanket. When you run out of water, you simply unbuckle here and remove the power blanket, remove the tube, install the tube into the new bottle, wrap the bottle with the power blanket. It snaps to buckle, it's a buckle strap. Then you'll put your spare bottle here and restrap your bottles here tight. Over here, you'll find the waste system. You'll find the eyewash flows into the tank. The sink flows into the tank. And then here, you have a gray water hookup, which is the garden hose wastewater hookup.